the following with examples. Cis trans isomerism. Isomerism that arises out of difference in the spatial arrangement of atoms or groups about the doubly bonded carbon atoms is called geometrical isomerism. The isomerism in which similar groups lie on the same side is called cis isomer. The other in which similar groups lie in opposite direction is called trans isomer. This isomerism is called cis trans isomerism. Optical isomerism. Isomers in which compounds having same molecular formula but different spatial arrangement and rotate the plane polarized light either in clockwise or in anticlockwise direction is known as optical isomerism. Decamyl pair of lactic acids. Distinguish enantiomers and diastereomers. Enantiomer, optical isomers having the same magnitude but different sign of optical rotation. Diastereomer, differ in the magnitude of optical rotation. Enantiomer have configuration with non-superimposable object mirror image relationship. Diastereomer are never mirror images. Enantiomers are identical in all properties except the sign of optical rotation. Diastereomers differ in all physical properties. Separation of enantiomers is a tedious process. Separation from the other pairs of enantiomers is easy. What is a racemic mixture? Explain with suitable example. When equal amounts of D isomer and L isomer are mixed, one gets a racemic mixture, and this process is called racemization. A racemic mixture becomes optically inactive because in this mixture rotation towards clockwise direction by the dextro isomers is compensated by the rotation towards the anticlockwise direction by the levo isomers. The optical inactivity of a racemic mixture is said to be due to external compensation. Anyhow, an optically inactive racemic form can be separated into two active forms. This process of separation is called resolution of the racemic mixture.
Please subscribe our channel for more videos and educational contents.